Lad mig lige klare min hest her. Sådan. Lille farvel fra mig. Afskedsgave kan man også kalde det. Ah, great. Ah, ham der fodtroppen foran, han kunne fandme også lige komme med, kunne han. En ekstra lille partying gift fra mig. Hvad fanden, er du ikke færdig endnu? Din satan! Kom her. Ah. You kidding me? Christ! Haha. Nemlig. Oh shit. Okay, lad os komme herover. Fuck! Det siger du ikke? Au, det kunne du godt have sagt lidt før. Christ. Jeg synes altid, at få tingene at vide lige sidste sekund. Så dør jeg. Det er bare fantastisk. Exactly. Nu er jeg kommet herop, for satan. Ah, spillet ryster. Au. Hvad fuck? Hvordan skulle jeg vide, der var en eller anden idiot bag mig? Det kunne også godt have været Woods, og så vi fulgte sad og så til næste objekt. Goddammit, hvad sker der her? Kom så. Nej, vi er slappe af. Exakt. Let's go. Så kigger jeg fucking bag mig den her gang. Der var du, din sat. Fuck dig. Okay. Nej, det kunne godt være, at jeg skulle nok tænke. Nej, nej, nej. Oh, shit. Slap af. Hvad fanden var det? Det var fucking ikke lige nogle numre, jeg hørte der, vel? Det tænkte jeg nok. Christ, man, får jeg bare, Ah, Christ. Are you kidding me? I'm on it. Ah, oh, fuck, der kommer mange. Okay, måske få lidt hjælp nu, hvor jeg tænker over det. Sat. Er det en fucking sniper, der holder øje med mig der? Are you kidding me? Tænkte jeg nok. Ah! Kommer der sgu da aldrig ud herfra. Okay, push onward. Mm. Not great.
Hudson, the ammo cache is ours. You fight bravely, American.
Mason, return to base. We have a problem.
Are you kidding me?
What kind of problem?
You better see for yourself.
Are you kidding me? Jeg havde lige så sjovt her. Ah, fuck, det var en ven. Christ, det er svært at kende forskel nu om dagen. Åh, jeg er så dyb. Surprise, motherfucker. Okay, hyp hyp, kom her. Eller hvad nu siger jeg? Nej, det er det, du siger. Jeez, jeg bliver forvirret her. Okay, where to? Tilbage til basen. Hvis ham der Ramon, han er død, så kan jeg lige så godt sige, at jeg giver ikke en fuck. Den her fucking sniper, der pisser mig af hele tiden. Jeg tror lige, du har gang i. Så zigzagger jeg bare her med min hest. Giver den fuck. Zigzagger bare, wow, han stod skævt. Bet your ass he was. Kravchenko basically carved a hole in his head. He sucked those fucking numbers in there. And he survived that. Ah.
No. Mason said he didn't see those numbers anymore, but I don't know. Not so sure about that.
Hvad med JFK assassination, hva'? Hvad fanden sker der for lyden?
This isn't over yet.
Nope. Ah, fuck. You've got to be kidding me.
Russians want to give us one last display of brute force.
Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
Let's go. Hip hip. Så for satan. Wow. Okay, bare følg setpieces. Bare følg setpieces. Oh shit! For mange setpieces! Kan ikke gøre det her. Okay, lige frem, I guess. Oh! Det er mening, det er mening. Det er en filmisk oplevelse. Ah, fucking hest. Kidding me. Mm. Gå væk. Ah. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Shit. Oh, tæt på. Yeah! Ah, yeah. Så hopper jeg over her. Uden noget input overhovedet. Awesome. Tak. Åh, oh, oh, tak for det, tak for det. Shove that fucking thing down there. Åh, oh, hvem fuck er du? Nej, nu holder det. Hvem fuck er du? Hvem fuck er du? Du er kraftedeme ikke Krashenko. Det var ikke Krashenko, det der. Hvem fuck er du?
Kravchenko.
What? Shit.
Of course he's involved in all this.
Oh god, mit hoved.
Must die. Couple times, I saw the tick. And he get that look in his eyes, he's scanning the room. Next thing you know, he's talking to the Russian. Fucking Reznov. Good old tricky Vic.
And what? And I was going to do research.
Maybe I should handle this interrogation.
Maybe you stay the fuck out of my way. I got unfinished business with this bastard.
Yeah. Fucking Satan.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Well, nobody told me. Buddy Ramen tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan. Named Raul Menendez. What do you do for him? You believe in an eye for an eye? Huh? This is a Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert.
No,
I'll take you out quick.
Stop!
Mason!
I sold him weapons.
That is the Soviet of you, brother.
What? Help! Help!
Where the weapons go?
Cuba. Angola. The Third World.
Help!
Help!
Selvfølgelig har han det.
That's not gonna happen.
He's more powerful than you know. He even has people in the CIA.
Bullshit!
What?
This guy's fucking with us.
What the fuck?
Chorlejo!
Hvad fanden?
The fuck are you doing? Menendez told me you must suffer. You face piece of shit.
Nej! 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 Pass a femmig.
We helped you fight the Russians. On your side.
No. No, you are and always will be our true enemy.
Hudson, dit svin, er du en stikker? Det var en garanteret.
Without water and shelter, you may last a day. If you are strong.
Motherfuck. Nå, Hudson er med os. Kan vi måske stole på ham? Christ. Oh god. Reznov, hjælp mig. Der er ingen andre, der vil. Krashenko er død nu. Kan du hjælpe mig alligevel? Please.
So, in a desert buried, the year. Who does your father think rides up on a horse to save us?
Tricky Vic.
Yeah, see? You're just like your old man. No, it wasn't him.
That's not.
Come on, if you think it was him, don't you think he would have stuck around for a bit, huh? Maybe explain some shit?
Maybe he did. Maybe he didn't. Great. Vi flyver stadigvæk rundt i den der, åbenbart. Learned about potential mold in CIA. Jeg kan ikke stoppe her. Jeg skal vide mere.